Mini Kiello battling, looking to get the puck. Yu jumps up to punch in. Keeps the puck in. Grandy grabs the puck, throws it. He scores! Wow! Deflection out in front of the net. All you have to do is shoot the puck with the net, and some good things will happen, as the old saying goes. That was one of those goals for sure. At 5:08 of the second period, the shot was in by Grandy. I'm not sure who tipped it. We'll find out here shortly. But just an innocent shot, wrist shot into the scrum. The puck got tipped up. There really was no chance for Myers on that play. Scores 2-1, Cochrane Crunch.